two-time Summit League player and defensive player of the year, but recently became the first player in the history of the NCAA men's or women's